Hi friends, when you read a book, people say one should read a book, and reading a book, I say you are living a another life, because in one life you have your own experiences, your own thought process and your own understanding, but when you read a book, you are living the thoughts of a author who has authored the book and his experience, his understanding and his thoughts. Now, if you understand how different people have experienced their life and how they see the entire world. So in one life, when you read 1, 2, 3, 4 books, so you are living the another man's life, another person's perspective and his understanding of the world, the nature and the life. So I always recommend one should read a book. Books you may like on the fictions, maybe non-fictions. In fictions, you live the dream, your own dream and your own thoughts. See, when somebody watches a movie, that is audiovisual system. Nowadays, it is videos. So they give the thought, dialogue, audio and video. So your brain is completely involved and captured by those movies and videos, and you live by that process. But when you read a book, so reading a book, your brain starts thinking. When you read a dialogue and you start thinking, you read a sentence, it gives you some imagination and you try to decode the information by your own understanding. But if you have read so many books, certainly it will help you to decode in a wider perspective, in different sense, what is different from your own perspective, own understanding. So I always like to read. I have got different books to read, review and to recommend to different age group of people, maybe students, maybe ladies, maybe the entrepreneurs, maybe the higher management, from the perspective of management, leadership, accounts, finance, budget, and students from the perspective of career, understanding the nature, the outer world. So this gives understanding better prepared to take action. So I always recommend to read a